Welcome to the Disney Reporter. I am your Disney reporter, Mr. Dapps. Let's get right to this week's Disney and Geek headlines. We start things off at the Disneyland Resort, where this week, more of the castle was unveiled. You can see the new color scheme on our photos and video that we have on the website. Check it out and let us know what you think of this new look for Sleeping Beauty Castle. And also at the Disneyland Resort, we are just a couple of weeks away from Star Wars Galaxy's Edge opening, but that's not the only Star Wars news out there in the universe. We now know that in 2022, the duo behind Game of Thrones will have their new Star Wars movie arriving in theaters. This comes along with other announcements that came this last week regarding all of the Disney movie lineup that's coming with the combined Disney and Fox studios. Check them all out on dappsmagic.com and let us know what you're excited about coming to the new studio lineup. In other Disney news, Disney assumed full control of Hulu, operational control that is. They still don't own the entire company, but that will be happening in the next 5 years. We've got all the details up on dappsmagic.com. Check them out and let us know what you think is coming next for Disney streaming services. And jumping back over to movie news, we learned this week that Pixar is pursuing all original movies moving forward. At least that's all that's on the slate. We've got all the details up on the website. Check it out. Let us know what you think. Or do you think there's another sequel to be made somewhere? Let us know. If so, which one? Also in movie news, Maleficent Mistress of Evil revealed a first official trailer this week. We've got that up on the website as well. Check it out and let us know what you think about this sequel to Maleficent. Picking up on a few of the stories we missed last week over at Walt Disney World, 64 gondolas were unveiled for the Disney Skyliner. Check them out on dappsmagic.com. While you're over on the website, you can also check out the news that the Motional Whirlwind over at Pixar Pier at the Disney California Adventure Park will be opening this summer as well. There's some other stories that we may have missed in the last 2 weeks while we were on vacation. Make sure to check them out and let us know what you thought the top story of the last couple of weeks was. And those are the top stories for this week, and a little bit more. We hope you're having an absolutely magical week. We hope you're staying dry if the rain does indeed come. And we hope that you have an incredible week leading up to Star Wars Galaxy's Edge opening in just a few short weeks. Also, we hope to see you in the parks. Make it a great week, everybody.